Hey, what's up guys, Wazman here. In this video I am going to show you how you can recover your deleted photos, videos and documents from the SD card. If you have accidentally deleted your precious data from your SD card, you can easily recover your data with Wondershare Recoverit. Wondershare Recoverit is a powerful yet easy to use Windows data recovery software that can recover your deleted, formatted, lost and inaccessible data from PC, USB drive, external hard drive, mobile phone, digital camera, iPod, SD card and other storage media. There may be certain reasons behind the loss of data such as corrupt hard drive, virus attack, accidental deletion, etc. Nowadays, it is must to have data recovery software such as Wondershare Recoverit to easily recover the lost files. Download and install Wondershare Recoverit on your Windows PC or Mac. The link to this software is available in the video description. The installation process is very simple. After installation, launch the software. You will see the interface like this. The first step towards recovering your lost data is to select the location from where the file was lost or deleted. On Wondershare Recoverit, you get various locations to choose from, like internal storage, external storage and any specific folder on your computer. I will select the SD card here because I want to recover the data from my SD card. Once you have selected the location, click on the start button to start the scanning process. Scanning the entire location may take some time. Wait for the process to complete. Once all the files are recovered, you can locate them and see their preview. To locate the desired files, you can search for them by their name or apply filters to locate the files quickly. Wondershare lets you try out Recoverit for free. You can recover up to 100 MB of data for free. The data can be recovered from just about any storage device, and its result would most likely leave you pleased and ready to purchase the premium plans. Now, once you have located the file, you can restore it to your computer by hitting on the recover button. You can select one or more than one file for recovery at the same time. So how easy it is to recover the deleted data using Wondershare Recoverit? So Wondershare Recoverit is easily one of the best data recovery tool out there. It's reasonably priced and the free version gives you an idea of what you are getting into before you buy it. The tool lets you recover just about every file format and from various file systems too. So that's it for this video. Give this video a like and comment down below if you have any question. Subscribe to our channel for more amazing tech videos. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you in the next one.